It takes just one spell of heavy rainfall to make Karachi look like a city hit by tsunami. While rain drains literally serve as garbage bins, the situation gets complicated in a rainy season. Rain drains are also a victim of land grabbing.
For instance, giving you an example of the city's two major drains, City Railway Station drain and Soldier Bazaar drain. These drains, which are in the city center, because the land value is so high, the drains are encroached.
These seven major drainage channels are the main avenues of sewage and rainwater disposal in the city. Apart from them, 494 drains carry the burden of funneling out rainwater in 18 towns of the city. The pink area in this map indicates natural drains, curved black area is a subsidiary drain, and solid black represents a drain. This satellite image shows the extent of land reclamation from sea since 1975 till 2005 in the Defence Housing Authority. As shown in this map, Karachi bypass is again expected to be a flashpoint during the monsoon this year because
two main channels right away it's blocking is the Soldier Bazaar drain. The second is the City Railway Station drain. The point where these drains come into the Karachi is just an opening of 35 feet wide.
But the city district government claims otherwise.
30%, 35% we have cleared. But rest assured, those seven major nalas that's going into the sea, that is being taken care of. So far, out of 494, for the last 4 months, we are working on cleaning these small drains or nalas that ultimately leads to the Layari and Malir River. Few of them have been cleared 100%, that passes from one town to the another town.
Starting from the downstream, the city administration has marked 100 vulnerable points in the low-lying areas. Settlements across Layari Expressway, Sharai Faisal and Korangi Road will be badly affected as monsoon sets in. Clearing up of stormwater drains in the city is primarily the responsibility of city district government. But realizing the enormity and gravity of the situation, the city district government made Karachi Water and Sewerage Board responsible for cleaning up 64 stormwater drains in the city. This responsibility was given to them last year.
I have given the seven nalas, details of seven nalas, which have not been properly cleaned because of their encroachments. However, we have made them to the more waterable so that they may contain the sewerage water to certain extent.
The city administration and the water and sewerage boards claim they have done their homework. And to test that, Karachiites have to wait for the monsoon spell. SabinAgha with cameraman Khalil Ahmed, Newsday, Geo News, Karachi.